work round kick or Todio Chegi. Todio Chegi is another one of our wipeout kicks that's done primarily out of Hugo Jase fighting stance. So we're in our fighting stance. Our front heel is gonna go down, and I recommend students pivot their front foot, the toes to the outside. We're gonna kick straight ahead, and we're gonna use our back leg to do that. So I'm gonna pivot my foot to the outside, and my back knee is gonna come up. This is the load. Notice that my knee is pointing sideways. My hip is rolled over for the load for that kick. So my toes are going to the outside, my knee is coming up, and it's parallel with the ground. Once I point my knee at the target, then I extend the leg. So it looks like this, and putting it down. We're hitting as a wipeout with the top of the foot or the bottom of the shin. So I'm pivoting my front foot, bringing my knee up, rotating my hip over, round kick, putting it down in front. One on the other side, pivoting, the knee comes up, round kick, putting it down in front. That's round kick for wipeouts.